for one nation. Then talk about the prophets that foretold is coming, Isaiah being my favorite. And then sure enough, in the Gospels, Jesus come. Jesus gave his life's blood. One lamb slain. Not only did he give his life's blood, he was buried, rose the third day, ascended back to the Father, put his blood on the altar of God. One lamb slain, not for one person, one man, not for one family, not for one nation, but as Eli quoted to you a while ago, for whosoever will. God so loved the world. Amen. The blood. Hallelujah. Bless the Lord.
Build an altar of stone for sins to atone. Once a year to pardon and free. Slay a lamb pure and white. Make a blood sacrifice.
Sacrifice was made. Jesus hung on the cross, shed his blood for the lost. The price for redemption was paid. But that's not all.
But on that third day, he rose from the grave, ascended. Give his own life for the blood sacrifice.